Con quas habitabit in terra Patrem filii orum et habere. A reading from the Gospel according to John. Now a certain man was ill, Lazarus of Bethany, the village of Mary and her sister Martha. Mary was the one who anointed the Lord with perfume and wiped his feet with her hair. Her brother Lazarus was ill. So the sisters sent a message to Jesus, Lord, he whom you love is ill. But when Jesus heard it, he said, this illness does not lead to death. Rather, it is for God's glory, so that the Son of God may be glorified through it. Accordingly, though Jesus loved Mary, Martha, and her sister, and Lazarus, after having heard that Lazarus was ill, he stayed 2 days longer in the place where he was. Verum Domini.
Amen. grant your people constant joy in the renewed vigor of their souls. We rejoice because you have restored us to the glory of your adopted children. Let us look forward gladly in the certain hope of our resurrection. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with